knew that we needed one more member. Who was that gonna be? Other than JB. When I was creating my album, I was like, yes, I had to explore a bit, like to audition, people were being held, ducked out all my lectures, and there was this long queue, but I couldn't find anyone. But there was a talent agent there. I said, let me see what you've got. Scroll down, and I stopped, pointed, who's that? They said, that guy is called JB. I said, put me in touch with him immediately. Went to the dance studio, used one of the editing rooms, and as soon as he walked in, I knew there was something special about him. He hit me with his bad boy falsetto, his vocals, his words, insane. And I knew immediately he was the fourth member of the group. When I think back, I don't even know if I really knew what I was doing. I just knew I could put all my love, my passion, my heart into it. And I'm grateful that the boys trusted me. Right there we were, full band, generous. And this journey was about to change our lives forever.
Yeah.